I'm Fabi, one of the founders of Global Friendship. I'm from Canada and I've been living in Guangzhou for the past 8 years. Women rights and women empowerment is really important for me.
My name is Danielle and I'm from Xinjiang, China. So I'm a photographer. I have been living in Guangzhou for 5 years.
Growing up, I always grew up around strong women. So I've always felt that women have the same abilities that men do with anything that they want to accomplish in life.
I think I'm quite lucky because I'm the only child in the family. I did hear stories from my mom's family, and she's only daughter in the family and she has 3 brothers. You can feel very obviously the unfair kind of treatment. It's slowly getting better. For me, I think I'm just lucky one. For my family and my parents, they cannot say fair or not because I'm the only one.
Women empowerment to me is strength, it's growth, it's compassion.
I think it's more important as a human being, like how good you are capable to be at your work. It doesn't matter you're a man or a woman.
For me, it really means of having women in leadership positions, in positions that contribute to society. So that means leadership in politics, leadership in civil duties, leadership in education, leadership in technology, leadership in business. So when I see more and more women being in these positions, it really gives me hope.
I did quite a lot of like personal portrait, and I realized something, that there are many girls actually they are very independent, they have a nice job and then they are doing fine at their job. For me, they look pretty, but the problem is they don't realize that they don't have this confidence. They don't feel good at all by present themselves in front of the camera. I totally understand we are all normal people and we are not used to the spotlight, but I realize that they need people to tell them like how pretty you look. It's not really about the high nose, huge eyes. It's not really about this. For me, I think it's from inside to outside. It's how you feel good about yourself.
I believe that those of us who are already, let's say, leaders in the community, to create opportunities, whether they're small or big, to channel either information, to channel events, to channel opportunities, collaborations, and really work together and support each other. Now, when we talk about women empowerment, it doesn't mean that we forget about the men out there too, because there's so many men out there who also believe in women empowerment. So it's not about just neglecting the men and thinking, you know, women have a better strength than them, but basically trying to find collaborations with men and women to create more opportunities for all of us.
Try to focus on more positive things and try to join some nice activities, try to hang out with positive people. And especially, I think everybody should have a positive hobby, like a sport or anything. You cannot too much focused on your own small circle, and you need to do something like to help yourself to be stronger first.
I'm so fortunate enough to be one of the founders of Global Friendship, an organization that has been around in South China for the past 6 years. And with this platform, we're able to create meaningful events. And one of them is our women empowerment events. We've been celebrating International Women's Day since 2017. But apart from the International Women's Day, we believe that it doesn't have to be just one day that we need to celebrate womanhood and support with each other, but that we can continue creating events along the year, whether it is to network, whether it is to just cross-culture exchange, whether it is to make business connections, whether it's just to have a good time. With GF, we're able to create these moments, and we hope that those who come also feel the power that women have.